Why is it a matter of concern? Because if a child contracts COVID, then within 3 to 6 weeks after the contraction of COVID, the child may get very, very sick. It is a rare entity, but it has been identified in children. That is why it's a matter of concern for parents. So what happens in this entity? A child would get very high grade fever, which is not explainable by infection or any other causes. It may last for more than 3 days also. It is also associated with other symptoms which are caused due to the inflammation of the various organ in the body, including headache, tightness in the chest, vomiting, diarrhea, and abdominal pain. So these are the symptoms which are caused due to the inflammation of brain, heart, lungs, and intestines in the body, as well as rashes can be there. So what do we do then? If our child is very sick, we must get him immediately to the doctor, because this entity is associated with high morbidity and mortality. So the doctor would perform a number of tests, including echocardiography if necessary, and if the child needs treatment, he should be admitted and treated for the same. So the bottom line for all the parents is that if our child has fever and rash that lasts for more than 3 days and is not explained by any other cause, do immediately consult a doctor and get your child treated.